change. Ayun ang topic natin ngayon. So, what about change, Nico? Bakit change yung mag-uusapan natin ngayon? Well, newsflash, guys, sino ba may ayaw ng mga bagong gamit? No one. Sino may ayaw ng bagong gadgets? Sino may ayaw ng bagong accessories? Guys, tandaan nyo to. Every day, aminin man natin o hindi, we change. We change the way we pick our clothes. We change the way how we think. Because minsan, kahapon, ito naisip. Then, hindi ba kasi iba? We change. Guys, tandaan nyo, change is temporary. Okay? It's not permanent. Except if you want it to be permanent. Guys, tandaan nyo to. Okay? Change is something that only money can buy. Change can also be you. The attitude, your behavior, your dreams, your business profit. Guys, change starts with you. Why do I mean by that? Because change is something that you should decide for yourself. Okay? Kaya sabi nga nila, di ba? Sabi nila, for example, ito lagi ito talaga sinasabi sa akin eh. Kasi para pa ako, may magbago ka na. Okay? Bago ka na. Bago ka na. Na. Well, from my perspective, ako ko bago ko, ay wala naman ako nago pa eh. Okay? Yung pala, meron sila nakikita sa akin dati, hindi ko ginagawa akin. They saw a potential need that I could see in my life. So, ang ibig sabihin is, if somebody told you that magtago ka na, they are giving you opportunity for you to change. They are giving you an option, a choice that you could choose and you could change it yourself. Guys, tandaan nyo ito. Change is not permanent. It's temporary. Except if you want it to be permanent. It's all in the mind, guys. It's all in the mind. Yung sabi nga ito, lahat ng gagawin ko, kung wala siya, kung hindi mo siya pinag-isipan, at hindi mo siya gawin ng passion, mawala yan. If you want to change your lifestyle, if you want to from being poor to being rich, should start to improve. So change means taking your life in another option or another way. Why do you mean by that? Is change can give you another option, another choice, another way for you to live a better and a happy life. Because guys, at the end of the day, change is not coming because change starts with you. Thank you.